said I'm not gonna do it. This is to the groom, my best friend.
Jimmy is the best man.
So I guess that's it.
I mean, you know the rules.
I do. I just thought that.
What?
I thought we like maybe hit it off, right?
No.
That money can buy.
I want to propose a toast. The happy ever after.
What exactly do you do?
Welcome to the Best Man, Inc.
I provide best man services for guys like yourself who lack in such areas.
But he's about to take on.
How you looking on groomsmen? You need one or two?
I need seven.
You need seven? What you're talking about is what we joke about. And in less than 2 weeks?
Please help me. I don't know what else to do.
His biggest challenge.
This is strictly a business relationship. You're not buying a new friend, you're hiring your best man.
Got it.
I'm assuming you made up a name for me.
Vic Mitchum.
Do I wear a cape? Big. All right. I like it. God created the world in 7 days. We gotta do a whole lot more in a lot less time.
Who are these people?
Me? It's a groomsman.
These guys cannot be my groomsmen.
It looks like the entire cast of Goonies grew up and became rapists.
It is my job to make you look good on your wedding day. That's why we're here.
It's called a dry run.
You can hide a fat ass in baggy pants, but you cannot hide a bad dancer.
You asked how a girl like Gretchen could fall for me?
I took her dancing.
Teach me how to dougie. Teach me how to dougie. All my women love me. All my women love me.
They are all so talented, those gays.
From this moment on, we are flawless, gentlemen.
That's the strangest looking group of guys I've ever seen.
Boom. Three balls. Count them.
Holy. They're about to discover.
I want my real life to be as fun as the one I paid for.
To pull off a fake wedding.
Let's go make some history.
We'll never forget
climbing the glaciers in Patagonia.
Jumping out of a plane at 10,000 feet.
It takes a real friend.
What are you feeding him?
What are you talking about?
I'm on to you. He wasn't like that until you showed up.
That's the Doug that I know.
Don't you think it's a bit strange that your best man's name is Vic Mitchum?
I gotta be honest with you guys.
Oh!